when I got home early and was cooking taco meat. Yay! So I'm making a bell pepper taco.
Put some of that meat inside your bell pepper and top it with some cheese. I'm using Schorr Smoked Satan Spice. Pop it under the broiler until it's toasty brown. Top it how you like, and this is what I used, and you already know this was so good.